Hey, today I wanted to show you how quick and easy it is to add React to an Astro project. So we've been working on a developer profile for the last few videos here, and this is just using 100% Astro, and we're pulling in some data from JSON, we're pulling in some data from an API. Now, keep in mind, we're not converting the entire project to React. We are simply adding in the React framework as an integration. So Astro has this feature called Islands, where you can add multiple different frameworks in the same project. So they give an example of like a header might have an interactive element. You might have some static content on the site, like a blog post. You might have an image carousel, which is interactive, and the footer is static. So they give you an example here, but first we got to get React installed. So let's stop our project with Control C. We're going to install React just by using npx astro add react. We're going to add it to the Astro project as an official integration. We're going to walk through the steps here. Just click yes. It's going to automatically add some values to config files. Just click yes. All right, we should have React at this point. I'm going to add a package so we can actually do something fun called react-draggable. I'll link all this in the bottom in the description. Okay, so there we go. So React should be installed as an integration in the project. Let's create a new component called my React component. And they're using JSX here. So make sure that your file extension correctly includes JSX. And we're going to just copy and paste the import on the, let's just do it on the index page here. There's our component. Okay, we're going to add it right above the image. Okay, let me walk through what I just did here. So I have a component in the components directory called myreactcomponent.jsx. I'm importing React at the top. This is a legitimate React component. I'm importing draggable, which is from the React draggable library, and I'm exporting it as a component. Export default class myreactcomponent, extends React component. We're going to render the draggable component from the draggable library. So this will walk you through an example. I got it from here. I just changed up a few things. Like this example, you can only drag on the X axis. I got rid of that. I adjusted a few, like the starting position and stuff like that. Again, I'll link this code below. And this is just going to render a draggable component. Here's all the options. It's a div with some center text. We have a handle, which this will be used to actually drag the component around. And it says click and drag to tip the hat. And then we have an image of a hat, PNG, within that div. So let's save this. Let's go to the index page. Save the index page. I got to add the hat image. I think that's it. Okay, within the assets, now I have a hat.png. Just a transparent PNG of a top hat. Let's run the server. Okay, so we're on the index page. Let's go over what we did. We imported a legitimate React component called myReactComponent from the components directory. It is a JSX file. Here's what the component looks like. It is wrapped in a draggable component. Inside, there's a few divs. There's a handle, which is where you click and drag, and then an image, and then we're rendering it above the image for the person. And if we go over here and we click and drag, we can drag it around. It's our legitimate React component. So let's reload the page and we'll try and do a tip of the hat. I can adjust too. Let me adjust the grid down to like 5. That's better. Yeah, and if we go into inspect, we can see that it's a legitimate React component. We can go into the React dev tools here. Yep, there it is. So adding React into an Astro project, super easy, super fast, super simple. Hope this was helpful. We've done a lot with this project already. I'm going to start making it, I think, look a little bit more official and make it something that someone would actually want to use for a portfolio project. Now that we have React in, maybe we can pull in some React components and stuff for the portfolio and make it a little bit more interactive and interesting. So if this was helpful, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you so much. Have a great day.